Hello, my fellow STEEMers and YouTubers. That's me again at CryptoSpine. This is my next cryptocurrency market overview. So let's have a look at the prices of the major cryptocurrencies. And according to CoinMarketCap, Bitcoin is trading at the level of $3,905. So its price has been fluctuating on or has been trading sideways for the last couple of days. Almost the same holds for Ethereum, XRP, Litecoin, EOS, or to some extent, if we observe the major cryptocurrencies, the market looks a little bit boring. So that's why nothing interesting, there is nothing interesting on their charts. I just want to mention that according to romper.com, the capacity of the Lightning Network is already at the level of $835. It makes me happy because it means that the Lightning Network capacity is constantly expanding, and probably one day the Lightning Network will be able to solve the scalability issue of Bitcoin, and then the price of Bitcoin will skyrocket again, and of course it will let's say initiate the next bull run on the cryptocurrency market. So it's just a matter of time. Of course it may take months, it may take years, but it will happen, no doubt, one day in the future. Now I also want to comment on the price chart of STEEM. So this is the price chart of STEEM on a 1 day chart. In my view, on a 1 day chart, we're still in this downtrend. So we have downtrend because we have a sequence of descending highs and descending lows. And in order to say that this downtrend is close to its end, or the bear market is close to its end, we have to see a high or a maximum on the chart on a 1 day time frame according to the technical analysis that will surpass the levels of the previous high. So this is the previous high in my view. So we have to see prices higher than $1 on the chart, on a 1 day chart of STEEM, in order to say that this bear market is close to its end. I don't want to say that it will be a signal that a new bull run will start, but at least it will be a signal that the bear market is close to its end. Now let me comment on some candlesticks. At the moment we see that on a 1 day chart, the last two candlesticks has this descending highs and descending lows if compared to this solid bullish candlestick. So it means that the price of STEEM is making some kind of break. So probably there is some kind of resistance for the further solid rebound of the price of STEEM. So we have to be really very careful. But just to let you know once again, even if we see some kind of price correction, so if we see some kind of price reduction or correction, we have to keep in mind that on a 4 hour chart we have some kind of support levels within the range of these previous highs. So this is my support level that is at the levels of approximately the previous highs. So it is close to the level of 40-45 cents on average, let's say 43 cents. So in my view, if we see some kind of price correction in the next, let's say, days or weeks, those are the levels that will to some extent support the price of STEEM. So that's what I wanted to say on a 4 hour chart. If we switch to a 1 hour chart, just keep in mind that we can draw this, let's say, ascending channel. So this is the ascending channel, and just to let you know, so this is on a 1 day chart. I won't be surprised if we see some kind of fluctuation within this ascending channel, and that's why we may see some prices close to the lower line of the ascending channel. So probably we may see some prices in the next few days lower than the psychological level of 50 cents. But I don't think that it is something to worry about. because we're a long-run investors, we believe in the success of STEEM. So for us, it is not a big issue if we see on these shorter time frames some kind of corrections. If we switch to a 1 week chart, just to let you know, of course we still have this bullish positive, at slight but positive signal, and namely we have a sequence of bullish candlesticks that have ascending highs and ascending lows. So to some extent it means that there is some kind of small but bullish sentiment on 1 week chart, and at least we can say that this rebound at the moment may stay for some time. So that's it about the charts. Now let's switch to some news. Just a short reminder, here I saw, for example, on Reddit a comparison of the return on investments since exchange listing of Bitcoin, Ethereum, Dash, Binance Coin, XRP, XLM, and so on. So if we have a look at this chart, we see that most of the cryptocurrencies, if not all, they have very, very significant positive return on investments. So if you had invested $100 in Bitcoin at the very beginning, now you would have over $1 million. So that's why I say, when we analyze the price of STEEM, that in the long run, no doubt, we will have some really very big positive gains. So it's a matter of time. We don't have to panic. We just have to keep on steaming. So this is a short reminder not to panic, even if we see some kind of price fluctuation within a short term. Now, just to remind you once again, Bittrex, one of the biggest crypto exchanges in the United States, is going to launch its first initial exchange offering. So it will start in 1 day and in 70 hours. They are going to allocate approximately 17 billion XRD tokens. You can read about the XRD tokens Raid company, or actually this is project Raid project that is involved in the gaming industry. I may participate in this token initial exchange offering, just to let you know. So I'm analyzing now this initial exchange offering, and probably I will participate in this asset allocation. Of course, keep in mind that the minimum purchase amount is approximately 30,000 H or XRD tokens. One XRD token is priced at the moment at the level of 10 satoshis, so it is approximately $11 or $12. So if you are a verified user on Bittrex, then, and if you have over, or just let's say, $11 or $12, you can participate in this initial exchange offering. And once again, this is the first time Bittrex will conduct such kind of let's say token sales, or they call it initial exchange offering. After that, in a couple of days, will be the next token sales. It is on the Binance launchpad. Of course, you have to be also a verified user on Binance in order to participate in this initial exchange offering or in this token sales. This token sales will be relating to Celer. You can have a look at Celer. A couple of days I mentioned it. The token sales will take part on 19th of March. And they will also try to attract as about $4 million selling these Celer tokens for BNB tokens. So you have to participate by bidding some Binance coins. So I will probably also participate in these token sales, because I have noticed that recently it is a beginning of some kind of hype, and most of those tokens after these token sales, they double or triple by price. So it's a kind of speculative hype. Let's see what will happen. Of course, what will happen, I will of course just invest a very small amount of money. And now let's switch to my Twitter account. I just want to let you know that yesterday Trust Wallet application announced that they are going to support Ripple and some fiat options to deposit and withdraw money, and this Trust Wallet is integrated into Binance Exchange. So actually it was last year acquired by Binance. So this is Trust Wallet app is the Binance, let's say, application, and they are going to support some additional cryptocurrencies. And yesterday when they announced that they are going, you can see this is their Twitter, Trust Wallet, they announced yesterday that they are going to support, for example, XRP and some, for example, cryptocurrency exchange Binance official wallet. Trust Wallets has added support for XRP and credit card payments. So I wrote to them and I asked them if they are going or if they're interested in adding STEEM to this wallet. And the main developer of this Trust Wallet application said that if the people behind the STEEM upgrades and people who are involved in upgrades or updates of STEEM GitHub codes or something like this, they can contact them, they can contact the team of Trust Wallet application, and together they can put STEEM on this wallet. So please, fellas, if you know some of our beautiful Steamians who are involved in creating these updates for Steam, just tell them about this opportunity. I ask all of the Steamians to retweet this message, because it will be really very nice if this wallet that is integrated in Binance, Binance is the biggest cryptocurrency exchange in my view in the world, if they add our beloved cryptocurrency STEEM, so it will be better for the mass adoption of STEEM. So that's it for today. Thank you for watching. Please comment, please write down your questions or ideas if you have some, and I hope to see you in my next video. Have a great day. That was me at CryptoSpa.